Let us pray and reflect on our blessings.
Tomorrow, should you see if Marie needs help?
Of course. See you later, Sarah.
Did you like my sermon, Sarah? I'm glad. I can always tell when my sermons are boring, for your gaze wanders up amongst the trees.
My shepherd, no. Your sermons are always wonderful.
I'm only teasing. I know you listen most ardently. So beautiful. Just like your mother's.
Can you tell me the story of when you first saw her again?